it's a mix of confidence, work. I'm mentally much more ready than what I was a few years ago. It's a combination of everything. It's been 7 years that I've been racing the EWS, and you know, it always takes a little of time to get to the top level, and you know, it's easy to be fast on the bike, but to be mentally ready to handle the pressure, it's another story.